attended the students' climate rally in Martin Place 2 weeks ago. And these wonderful young people got up and spoke about something they were very passionate about, their future. They were pleading with their politicians and their leaders to do something to save their future. Not ours, we'll be gone. It's their future. They understand the science of climate change. And the science of climate change is no different to the science that put the two cars on Mars and ran around Mars doing experiments for several years. No different to the science that put the Cassini probes in around Saturn and its moons. No different to the science that puts the microcomputer in your smartphone, so we can do wonderful things. The science is no different. It's exactly the same science. So I get very frustrated with people who knock it. I make reference in verse 4 to a scientist named Dr. James Hansen. He's perhaps the world's leading climate scientist. His predictions over the last 30 years have been spot on. His predictions for the future are truly horrendous if we don't change our ways in the very near future.
Come gather around, people.
God's looking down.